Controversial godman Nithyananda, now charged with rape and kidnapping, has apparently fled abroad, according to the Gujarat police. This as parents of two missing girls have filed a case saying that they were kept illegally in his Ahmedabad ashram. The Gujarat police have also filed an FIR against him, and also apparently his ashram is on land meant for school. The CBSE has also issued notices asking him how this school land was given to the ashram, and this godman, who now faces multiple charges of rape and kidnapping, is on the run.